as the wounds are very big and quite deep into the body tissue, so it's best to give some gas at 5%, and this is open a closed circuit, and let him breathe. And then after that, once he's a bit down, then we will do quickly wash it. Probably wash it under the sink is faster. Wash it under the sink, put chlorhexidine in. Okay, come and take out first.